thanks for joining me. This is Angie at MyChickenScratch.com. My video today is going to cover the selfie printer. I'm going to be doing an online workshop tomorrow on Thursday evening at 7 o'clock Central Time. And I'm going to be doing a Project Life page. And so I don't have time to do the selfie printer setup tomorrow. So this video is a little early. Okay, so I already used the supplies that came with the printer, so we're going to be doing a refill now. The great thing about this little printer is that it, when you're done with the ink, you're done with the paper. But if you turn your printer on and off a lot, you will run out of the ink early. I believe that's what I read. Okay, so I went through the whole setup. Let me turn this on. So if you're just getting this printer, the first thing you're going to want to do, of course, is plug it into the power source. And then, let's see, is it turning on? Yeah, it's pretty quick. I actually love it. I can't believe it's taken me this long to actually get going on it. And what you're going to do is you're going to click on the menu button, and you're going to get set up for your wireless internet in your house. So I've already done that, so I'm not going to show you those steps, but all you would do is just click the menu button. So right over here to the right, this is the ink. So since I'm done with the paper that came with the kit, I'm going to take this existing one out. And if you'll notice, it has the arrows. So they've dummy-proofed it. You want to make sure you don't touch a whole bunch of stuff. So you don't want to touch that film. Okay, so just slide it right in, snap it, and close it. Now for your paper. I have to say that the adding the paper was probably the hardest part for me. Just because it was a two-step process. Make sure that you put your paper in with the shiny side up. I don't read instructions very often, so I did mess up my first print. And then you just flip that over. Now, if you were not going to be printing, you would go ahead and close that so that way you keep your paper protected. But to add this so that we can start printing, I'm just gonna open it up. And what I like to do is just slide it at an angle, just a tad. And then slide it in. It's that simple. Okay, now that the printer has ink, it has paper, we're ready to print. So I have the iPhone 6 and I've downloaded Canon IEPP app. And this is the app that you're going to use to print your pictures. And then you're going to open up PicFrame. And that's the app that you're going to use to create your collage of pictures. So up here at the top, I'm going to change that one to a 3.2. I'm going to select this one right here because I want to print two pictures. You're going to tap in the middle, click on camera roll, and then it's going to bring up your pictures. So I'm just going to click on that one. And then another one is this one. And then done. Now you can slide these pictures over like that. And then you want to click share. And then save. That's saving this collage in my pictures. And then I'm going to go over to the Canon IEPP. I'm going to click on photo albums. And then I'm going to select that picture. And then click select. Up here at the top, you're going to click the one. You're going to make sure it says borderless, unless you want a border, but with the selfie, it's better to go borderless and make sure the printer says the Canon, and then click print. It goes pretty fast. We'll just sit here and watch it go back and forth. It doesn't take that long, and while we're waiting, this was the first picture that I printed yesterday using the printer, and then this is the second one. It's pretty awesome. I have to say I love it. And again, I'll be doing a Project Life page tomorrow during my online workshop. So I already have the picture printed. So it's going to go in and out a couple different times. You don't want to touch it while it's printing. There are a couple other apps that you can use. We will get into all of those much later. Yeah, the quality is pretty good. That's Dave and I, 23 years ago. And then Elvis. I saw that picture in a house I was looking at, and I snapped a picture of a picture. One more go through, and then it'll be done. You do want to let your picture dry. It's a little tacky right now when it's just printed, but then the next thing you'll do is you'll just bend those and then remove the edge. And you're going to do that on both sides. And then you can either slide this into your pocket page, or you can trim it there and add it to the smaller pocket. Okay, so if you have any questions, let me know, and I will see you tomorrow during my live online workshop. Thanks a lot. Bye.